choose the life I please, then I would be a footman. On the canals and the rivers free, no hasty words are spoken. My only law is the river breeze that takes me to the open seas. If I could choose the life I please, then I would be a footman. If I could choose the life I please, then I would be a rover. And if the road was not for me, then I would choose another. If I could choose the life I please, then I would be a rover.
So good morning, and once again, Egypt is 6,009,400,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, that we're here in Uganda at the source of the world's longest river, the Nile. We're about to go whitewater rafting. You're here with a drift. Okay, this is the first rapid behind me. It's called Bujagali Falls. This one is class 4, and it's also the place where they threw Gandhi's ashes. So that's pretty cool. The raft's gonna start up here on the right, come banging on down, and try and smash through that big hole at the bottom of the rapid. It's gonna be a wicked day, two rafts on. Chris and Colin, let's go.
Yeah, hand paint, I'm Sarah.
next rapid this morning is Class 5. This one's called Total Gunga. And we have a huge big wave out here that produces some really horrendous surfing and flips. All right, you want to push through these lead-up waves here, heading left, so you end up in there. And there's a huge, horrible, yucky swim if you come out of the raft. Yeah, it's a good rapid.
Thunder and lightning, the cosmic revenge, senseless destruction. Victims of fury are cowardly now, running for safety. Stab me the heart and to pay for her sin, leading the virgin. Suicide running as if there was free.
Alright gang, so these safety kayakers, Juma and Tutu, are ready down the bottom, good to go. And charging in, first raft today, this is Colin! And we're back folks here at Big Brother Rapid.
Okay, what happens is that the water river all pools up here, and then the water flies down this ramp here, gathering lots of speed, and makes this big kick-ass first wave down here. We should see carnage about this point. Okay, and then you want to try and stay on or in the raft for three more waves, trying to hang on for the big fourth mother wave down the back there. This rapid is even more fun upside down, and one day they want to put a big wall across here and dam this, which will be a real pisser.
A good morning, guys. Yeah, Bram had two flips, and then Coin have a couple swimmers. So let's go have lunch.
Next to me, left or right side, take your pick. What girl you got to make it quick? Baby, 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 I know I drive you crazy. MCs know me as my chick. Girls hold on to me tightly. Warm personality, that's why they get close to me. Try their best to drive me wild. Say they want to bear my child. I go away, they say come back.
Why? Why? Because I gotta like that. No problem, why? Because I got it like that. A baby bear beat that an African rap. A partner by my side, Sammy B is on the cut. Your DJ chillin' show, but hey, so what? Got this in my pocket, vine in my hand. I got it like that, but you still don't understand. It comes to me natural, it comes to me easy. I just lay back and let the big beat lead me. I never work a day in my life. I just lay back and let the big beat lead me. I never work a day in my life. I just lay back and let the big beat lead me. I never work a day in my life. Single jungle brother, no kids, no wife. 100,000 rounds from one man, that's many. But back where I come from, they ain't worth a penny. You got a lot of talent, but you failed to see. You paid for yours, I got mine for free. Play in the rain and don't get wet. Walk through the desert and don't even sweat. cool young brother who looks kinda old. Run around the world, school on the side. If I commit a crime and get caught, I slide. I got ladies of town and money on the floor. There's not a thing in the world that I'm asking for.
Yeah,
Because I got it like that.
Yeah,
Because I got it like that.
Cause
I got it like that.
Like how?
Like that. Like that.
Used to be a player, couldn't be trusted. For stealing all I never got busted. A girl in every part of funny. It used to look pretty. I had them all spread out even one next door. I had it like that so much.
All right, gang, so after a nice lunch, it's raining and lightning and thunder. And we're here at Retrospect Rapid. Okay, we've got a wicked big ledge happening, and there's a massive hole down there. It's a really good place for a flip or a surf because there's not too much downstream. They've just portaged overtime rapid because it was too high today, and very dangerous. And up in the distance there is another very dangerous rapid called the Dead Dutchman. Okay, it's only ever been attempted once by a dead Dutch guy. Okay, so we're going to stick down here to Retrospect, and it should be pretty smooth. Next up here on the Nile River Carnage course is a rapid called Babugo Falls. Okay, well, we have an excellent kayak surfing wave here, and the boys should turn on a show. And over on the far side is a big death hole, and we got a boat stuck there once for 45 minutes. Anyway, the rafts will stick to the left down here, run that wave, and a nice big hit coming up.
Check this out.
Me.
Alright gang, so very few thrills and spills here at Bubugo Falls. Hopefully that's all about to change. We have one rapid remaining. It's called Itunda Falls. It's so horrible and yucky and nasty that it gets a class 6 rating. Alright, the piece we're going to do is called The Bad Place. And it's time to get trashed in there. Let's take a look. We are 25 kilometers closer to Egypt than we were at 10 o'clock this morning. Okay, and behind me is the last rapid called Itunda Falls. And now this bit here where we're gonna run is called the Bad Place. Okay, up here is so big and horrible and yucky that we give it a class 6 rating and we can't do it. So they're gonna walk around and start up just where Tutu is. Okay, and then they come out, they start paddling really hard. Okay, and they try and bust through this big, bad stopper hole. Okay, and if you survive the bad place, you want to carry on down over to there to the other place, okay? And then you're finished and you can go and drink a beer. All right, now we have some horrendous carnage at this rapid, and all these people know that, and they all want to see some action. All right, so there you go, guys. It's been a nice day out today. I hope you succeeded here. Good luck.
Attention all personnel.
The time is come.
Attention all personnel.
Welcome back, guys. We survived the Nilo. We got Carnage, Bram, Safe, Tologanga, and Big Brother. That is a wonderful day which I never seen in my life. Check up those highlights.